Welcome back to the channel. Today we have another Resident Evil map, Resident Evil 5 Public Assembly. I think there's like specific mechanics in this. I don't know. It says features new mechanics, melee attack animations, shooting a zombie with a handgun stuns it and allows you to perform a melee attack. Counter every melee attack increases the combo multiplier, which grants you bonus points for melee kills. 5,000 points, what? Grab spray. Getting negative 80 points. Why am I getting negative 80 points? Bruh, what the heck? That's freaking frustrating. I'm not gonna melee attack thing, because I'm gonna lose ammo. I mean, I'm gonna lose points. What the heck's the point? Round three already, I opened up one door. Thousand, oh my lord. Oh, I gotta hit F for a melee attack. Okay, I see. Okay, I was doing it wrong. That's why. Now I get it. Okay. Hey. Whatever. I'm out of ammo. Oh, that's my combo running out. I get it now. Hit the wrong one. Okay. Thank you. It's really hard to break the habit of meleeing. It's hard to break that habit. The spray's cool, it's just like there is an evil, I like that. AoE attack. What can I try next here? 3,000, try this door. Soul revive. That noise. Another different screen. You heard that? Oh, the area, look at that. Oh, no, that's not where I want to go. So you only can do it with this gun, so I don't think I should pick up the Magnum. Executioner boss, so how do I get that? It says custom player. It's a quick revive. Bro, why did I just pay 5,000 for this? Supply. Okay. So I need to find a power supply. Weirdest thing a zombie's ever played. Okay. Oh, shoot. Do I have to walk a zombie through the electricity and bring the zombie up to the radio? Just kill him outright. Alright, what do I do? Must be something I'm missing. Maybe this thing will let me pick it up next round or something. They're dying to this map. Okay. Gotta try the Magnum. I feel like giving the combos, so I don't want to get rid of this thing, so I don't think I need to do the combos with the other dog. Oh, 10,000? Okay. Another star around here somewhere. Oh, there's a map guide. Okay, I was looking at the workshop page. So it does say there is. Okay, there's one on each water tank. The roof of the building that you find on your right, climbing the vertical ladder first. Oh, it's right there. Oh, my lord. And it says this opens a case over here, which you can upgrade a weapon. I just need 10,000 points and I can do this ending. It says there's red spray, but I don't see. Tell me I can get red spray. Maybe. Also, okay, the boss can be killed with melee attacks. The weapon can damage it. After enough damage, it can stun the zombie. Okay. Should I buy this? I don't want to get rid of the samurai edge, though, because this is the only thing that does the zombie melees. I can replace the starting pistol, but you can always replace the other weapons. Oh, okay. So I guess I'm gonna be stuck with this. Oh, I got 10k, let's go do this. Wait, if I don't kill this last zombie, do I not have to fight anything? I'm so confused right now. 40 minutes? Okay.
I got off the chopper. Headed your way now.
I can't do these combos, man. There it goes.
I have a visual on you.
Thank you. in a boss fight, so. But it's kind of cool. Leave a like, sub, comment, and I'll see you on the next one. I feel confused.